But a Samaritan, as he was travelling, saw him, and he was moved with pity. He went to him and bandaged his wounds, having poured oil and wine on them. Then he put him on his own donkey and brought him to an inn and looked after him. The next day he took out 2 coins, gave them to the innkeeper and said, "Take care of him." We won't stand by. Will you stand with us?